The world's largest aircraft is set to go into full production. It's over 90 meters long and goes by the name the Airlander 10. Lee Seung-jae has more details.
The prototype for the Airlander 10 first took off for test flights in 2016. And despite a few hiccups here and there, it proved to be successful. The world's largest aircraft is now grounded after its final successful testing, as the firm behind the aircraft, Hybrid Air Vehicle, received production organization approval from the UK Civil Aviation Authority. The 92-meter-long Airlander 10 is a hybrid of a blimp, helicopter, and plane, and it's designed to stay aloft for days at a time. It uses less fuel than a plane, but tests show it's able to carry heavier loads than conventional airships, not to mention having less of an impact on the environment.
And the idea was to make a very efficient modern aircraft that used the benefit of having helium as a lifting gas within that aircraft. So nobody had done that before, so the engineers here made an investigation and they came up with this design. What it does now, or will do, is fly point to point, a bit like a giant helicopter, taking bigger loads, longer distances, cheaper, safer, and crucially, without the same damage to the environment.
It's hoped the full commercial model will take to the sky sometime in the early 2020s. Lee Seung-jae, Arirang News.